Now, let's get back to some serious stuff.
Are you ready, man? You can call me. You can call me. About damn time.
Oh, don't you start with me, mister. Crash.
The Division? Lovely. But the best?
The absolute best. Ah! Oh, no. Alright, I am in. Or almost in time. But
I don't know why, but Twitch was not working just now. I got it fixed though. We're
Yay.
Good on that end.
Improvements on the wave lines have been planned from Friday.
Okay, we're solid.
Shoot. Oh, look, there you are. I found you. Ow.
All right, I'm glad you found me. I'm over here by the... by the Vanda.
You are now in a group. Another agent has been promoted to group leader.
All right, didn't even have to load.
Wait. No way. Mm-hmm. Ooh, did I go to the wrong damn thing? Ah. I did.
Nice. Where'd you go?
Oh, I'm at the vendor.
Oh, okay.
Why?
Oh, you say you went to the wrong thing.
No, I bought the wrong thing.
Ah.
Uh-huh.
You like when that happens?
Isn't it the best?
Truly.
Yeah, absolutely.
Alright, so I'm ready to go when you are.
Un momentico. What do we want to do?
I guess we should do the new... Let's take over this control point.
Well, those are two different things, maybe. Do you want to control the point, or do you want to progress further in the DLC?
I guess we'll progress further.
Or, like, the next story segment, part of the story.
We believe he's using them to take out what's left of the JTF. We need you to take down Kajika and locate any intel that could get us closer to Keener.
Yay!
I'd be going. Making sure we're going the right way.
Good test, babe. Good test. Huh.
Trying to buy something here.
You had a choice. Stay or leave. You chose to leave.
Really?
Yeah. I never noticed that.
I could do. You all have one thing in common. A severe lack of accountability.
No, it's not like that.
No?
This has never happened before.
So you absolved yourself of responsibility.
We help people by sacrificing others.
Nice.
If they
you
just...
people don't deserve this.
It blew something out.
So what do you think? It'll take some work, but I can get it back up and running. We'll need to get permission from Conley. Already granted. Apparently it was Kajika's idea.
Sounds like a machine.
Then I let you get started by the way. How long will it take to get me 10 good engineers? Already done. And I'll need a backup crew to take care of any disturbances. Nancy's bound to attract some attention.
We're on the wrong way.
Yes, we are. Smart move.
Kajika should be somewhere inside Pathway. Track him down and find
into
anything
we
can on Keener's whereabouts.
And keep a lookout for John. If he's still alive, we need to find him.
A deal's a deal. Kajika wanted him alive.
Picking up a signal in the underground. It could be Kajika.
Or
a trap. We don't want to lose more people to that
asshole.
Definitely
a trap.
Mm-hmm. Hostile radio intercepted.
I'll show them the same mercy you showed us.
just killed somebody.
What is this, like a indoor garden or something?
Identity confirmed. John Bronson. John was a good man.
I don't like this.
He deserves to die like this.
There's nothing you can do for him now. You gotta keep moving.
Shot him a couple times.
Huh?
I shot him a couple times. Just close that gate.
Power disrupted.
That crazy son of a bitch is messing with you.
That old back agent. Kajika's a shifty bastard.
Ahead. I probably died before he even jumped.
Yeah, though.
He's down. I probably.
Agent, you're gonna need to get the power back up and running. There should be a maintenance room near your location.
It is the same maintenance? Dip, dip.
The same maintenance over it? Is that what? Right here?
Maintenance
no
good.
Way.
Maintenance no good.
Whoa, way. Really? Oh my god. Oh my god, he turned off the power for me. Here? Oh,
I've still got a read on Kajika. Looks like he's moving deeper underground.
Keep after him, Agent.
Oh, there's a bag over here.
Yeah, I see. It looks like this is probably something we're gonna deal with whenever we fight him as a boss.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It looks fun.
Nah.
They saw me.
I don't think so. You sure? Come around the left. Move up. Moving up, sorry.
Mistake. We may have caught him off guard, but we sure as hell have his attention now. He's in the catbird seat down here.
Agent, run a scan of the site and find out where he's heading.
Initiating area scan. Map updated.
It looks like the cleaners have carved a hole up here from the Hugh Carey tunnel.
Clean as boring tunnels? I don't like where this is going.
If Kajika's hiding in there, you'll need to find a way past the flooding.
I don't think I can't swim.
No water for us. Like GTA San Andreas all over again.
There we go. Good one. Watch that yellow sniper over to your left.
Run up there.
Okay.
Showroom nearby. There should be a way to activate the drainage system.
Oh, more goodies.
There's one on the right, just past that.
That place is damn, bro. Go back down or no?
No, through the store.
Up through the store.
Yep. Oh, what's this? Oh, there's a box over here. I don't know if it's where we're supposed to go, but.
Nah, I think this is just for that box. Restock, probably a, no more respawn.
Take that bastard down.
Down.
I'm gonna do the same. Are you killing people? Oh, that's your drone.
Kajika's on the run again. Finish off those cleaners and stay after them.
tunnel.
Keep the heat on him, Agent. He'll run out of road soon enough.
Check.
Yeah.
Isaac's picking up a lot of vibrations.
Careful, Agent. The cleaners are boring tunnels down here. You must be getting close to their drill.
Then we better call OSHA.
Yeah, OSHA's gonna do some shit about it.
Yep. Stealth kill, stealth kill, stealth kill. Nothing.
I lost contact with the supply team. Division must have made it through.
We have enough fuel in the tank to reach Haven?
Maybe.
Then we keep going.
Oh, there's a supply tank.
They're gonna drive that thing right through here.
We stuck.
Yeah.
Shit. I knew they were planning something big, but I didn't expect this.
Reach the drill.
This way.
Drill back?
No, this way.
Oh, I see.
Watch yourself, Agent. The tunnel is falling apart.
Oh, shit.
I guess there's rocks and shit falling.
I guess. Watch it, babe. Sniper's down. What? Reloading.
Find a way to destroy that drill. We can't let the cleaners reach Haven.
We're running low on oil. We're never gonna reach the target with the division on our backs.
Operation. Rhodes, any ideas?
Giant drills aren't exactly my specialty, but let's see what we're dealing with.
Watch.
Picking up a crane, a fuck ton of oil, and a boatload of other
oh,
stuff that's
the...
beyond my comprehension. But if you can access the controls and drop the fuel supplies over that drill head, I should do the trick.
Nah.
I'll respawn. Activating crane.
Right, which...
protect the explosives.
You're gonna need to deal with those cleaners while the fuel's on the move.
We stuck down here where I'm at.
Going.
Oh shit, I threw the fucking...
I don't think so. That is not fair. Down below. Behind you.
Reactivated again.
Thank you.
Good job taking out that drill. The last thing we need is a bunch of cleaners salvaging the stuff when you're done.
We've already lost too many people. If they breach
Tanner, all right.
Nothing left to save.
Now get back to Kajika. Isaac's detecting movement in the tunnels up ahead.
This way. Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. Can we...
Guess not there.
Is that to go that way? Oh, psh.
Probably around.
Yep. This is creepy.
Don't let Kajika get away this time. We're not gonna get another shot at this.
Taking out that drill was a start. I don't know about you, but I don't want to be looking over my shoulder every time I take a leak. If Kajika gets away, he's gonna come for us.
No pressure, Agent.
Rogue, shot trap detected. Hostile shock trap detected.
Oh. What the fuck is that?
Serious trauma detected.
Moving up.
That's how they're taunting.
Yep. Oh shit. It's like a trap? You have to break free of it?
It's like a mortar.
Yeah. With napalm. I do not hobble fast enough. Oh boy. Oh my god. This shit. Going up.
Yeah, I know, right?
These tunnels just keep on going.
Guess the cleaners have more control over the city than we thought.
Had, Kelso. With that drill out of action, we made a serious dent in their operation.
I hope you're right.
The only thing we need to worry about right now is finding Kajika.
Right here, babe. He's got a turret.
Same ass shit. Don't fall off.
No, I just that I'm really happy that we didn't play Dying Light together because you would just been seeing me fall everywhere.
By the second one and play together.
Huh?
Maybe I say we can probably buy the second one after we move and play together.
You made your choice.
Sounds like
now you have to face the consequences.
Take that bastard down, Agent.
Incoming hostile communication.
My fight was never with the division. You could have joined us, but instead you chose to serve the traitor who left us for dead.
Kajika's trying to get a reaction out of you. Don't
ouch. Yes, Isaac, they're everywhere.
That was a fucking kamikaze goddamn drone. Really, I can't get over there, huh?
Well, you have to go take the left, like, the roundabout way. Wait.
Yeah, I see it over here on the way.
Yeah. Restock. I don't know.
Steam detected. Visuals compromised.
Get away from that steam and finish him off.
Yeah.
Steam detected. Visuals compromised. Water valve detected.
Agent, try to launch the water.
Watch the scene, babe. Literally.
Vital signs critical.
Are you stuck up here?
To trap you. Get away from that steam and finish him off.
I got him. Gee.
Nice. Where's the steam about that?
I have no idea. I'm looking. Oh, I see it.
Serious trauma detected.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it. Watch it, there's a shock thingy right by you. Son. Oh, look, fire. Or, I'm sorry, incendiary rounds. Whoop. See. What the fuck?
I know we're supposed to look at this. I guess it's the other side of the bed.
Yeah.
Lure him down there. Beat him at his own game.
Got him. Oh, shit.
Rogue agent deceased.
Shit.
Rogue Shade skill. Detected.
Great. Good work, Agent. See if you can find anything on Kajika's watch. Rhodes,
nice.
Are you getting a signal?
Not a damn thing.
Shit. He must have been holed up in here for a while. Find where he was hiding and search for clues. Kajika's old school. He knows that it's better to keep his records analog and some intel only in your head.
Rogue Shade skill acquired.
Very nice.
Huh. Eh. Oh no, I was missing. Ouch.
Kajika's targets. He really knew how to cover his tracks.
One left. I guess this is why he was using the cleaners to take down Haven and end his vendetta.
You made a big difference here today, Agent. Well done. I'll send a crew to collect the intel. Hopefully I'll find something that can help me locate Keener.
Hopefully.
There's a weapons thing. In here.
Rogue Agent deceased.
A lot of people will sleep easier with Kajika out of the way. It's terrifying how a single person can cause so much damage.
I'm going in with a team to secure his hideout and any intel left behind. By the looks of it, he gathered quite a bit of information that should be useful. Hopefully, some of that will bring us closer to Keener.
Hi, girl.
Faye, it's Kelso. Any new leads on Keener?
Well, I've managed to track some of his comms with the other targets. We can at least confirm that he's still in New York. But the signal's been bouncing between so many relays that it's impossible to pinpoint an origin.
Well, at least we know we're not chasing a ghost.
Honestly, I wouldn't mind it. At least then the bastard's already dead.
There's gotta be a button, no?
There's not, there's just not like a door that you can unlock. Like...
No, it would give you, it would tell you if you needed a key or if you, like one lockpick or something.
Pretty nice. There's no port that comes off.
Yeah. I guess this one. It's centered around the laptop. Yeah, I shot all the glass.
Thank you.
Gotcha.
Unless we've had to do something before we,
it might have been the other area. Yeah. Yeah.
That's pretty lame. I don't like that.
Want to make a trade? Looking to sell? I'm looking to buy.
Do you want to go get your oil change tomorrow?
Yeah. It's time.
I mean, how long has it been?
I think we got my other one at 6,000. She's underneath me. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know if it's been that long. Yeah. Well, yeah, we want to try to do it every 5. And then I think you can go on the Jeep website to buy, like, you do tire rotation and oil change. I don't remember. It's a Jeep weight program. I think it's like 125. Could be wrong. But I also work. So there's that too. So I don't know which one is cheaper to be quite honest.
That's enough music for now. Time to get back to the street. You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It.
You don't forget about your cash.
No, yeah, I already did. I'm very curious about this one. Oh.
Oh, nice. We also got a.
Friendly supply convoy in proximity.
Yeah, why not? Let's try.
I don't
it.
Think I could store anymore. Thanks for getting that out of my inventory.
Hi.
The girls are over there chilling.
Yeah. Keep my feet warm.
You want to turn on the AC?
No.
Alright, so looks like we're solid. Or at least I'm ready to go.
Yeah. Second to last.
Dragov's got Wall Street completely locked down. But we've had agents scouting his compound for weak points.
There's always one.
Check in with the local community. The agents used it as a safe house and have left their reports behind for other agents.
I am where we're supposed to. At least I hope.
I hope so too. Ooh. Oh, well then.
What's up? Oh, where you at?
I am definitely not where I'm supposed to be. Ah, shit.
Yeah, you went to a completely different...
Yeah. It took me this way. I'm booking it. Thank you, friend. That just because of all the shit that I'm dealing with.
I hear it.
I made it to the safe house.
Oh, you made it to the safe house?
Yeah.
Scouting his compound for weak points.
There's always one.
Check in with the local community. The agents used it as a safe house and have left their reports behind for
I just did.
Okay.
Hostile broadcast detected.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. They were occupying this joint.
They're here too. As long as they're cool. They told me they were keeping tabs on the Rikers on Wall Street.
Looks like the agents did their research. They've mapped the compound inside and out.
Nice.
Let's act on this ASAP. The sooner we kick Dragov off his throne, the better.
Agreed.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
You were a good agent.
I'm a great agent.
You're rogue. You betrayed the just because my watch is red, it doesn't mean I've gone rogue.
Okay. That's exactly what it means.
No, it means that Isaac is not as smart as his programmer thought he was.
You're working with Black Tusk.
So are a lot of people. Black Tusk isn't the problem. Being a good little foot soldier and ignoring what has to be done is the problem.
You're off mission, Alicia.
No, Faye. You're the one who's off mission. We were recruited because we're adaptable. We can problem solve and have critical thinking skills.
We are supposed to be autonomous. We're supposed to think for ourselves and find solutions to complex problems with limited resources. And part of finding solutions is recognizing what can be exploited and deciding whether the risk is worth the reward.
You already lost everything, Faye. Why are you still holding on to this childish notion that being loyal to the Division is still the right thing to do?
Hostile broadcast detected.
Wow. That's all the steam.
Yeah. Oh, I see it.
Civilians in danger. Do you want to help? There's a lot, just so you know. And for some reason, this bitch went this way. Those are coming from in front. Yeah, I'm just picking up loot. Is this a boat?
This in looks like street? It used to be a boat.
I just realized that.
Yep, it's kind of scary.
Where's the control thing?
It's not too-
When do you want to? Calling allies.
Reinforcements in.
Pick up my gun.
Okay.
There's actually two, three. Watch it.
And move.
Go up the stairs. Go, go, go.
Yay.
Nice one. From the front.
That guy walking up?
Yeah, now I do shit. Reloading though.
To divide them cheeks. Well, I'm trying to divide and conquer that booty hole.
Awesome.
What's up there, cutie pie? I opened up the supply room.
Oh sweet, thanks.
Protects them like their family, and they've been stockpiling weapons and supplies for months.
Oh, great family he's got. Thieves and murderers.
We got some enemies up coming up.
Electronic device detected.
Oh, and what are the...
from the control point in proximity.
It's a really pretty area. Or sure, it used to be.
This is all because of a hurricane?
Apparently.
The character said. Oh, yeah, sure. Gee.
Take them out!
Nice, they dropped a grenade, so as I used one, they just dropped. Very nice.
Have they been? No.
I haven't been. Wall Street?
No,
you're coming up on Dragov's outer perimeter. Remember, you're only here for Dragov. But if you find his supply depot, raid it. Denying Dragov that stockpile will also deny Keener crucial support.
Be careful. I still don't like the idea of throwing little wolves, no matter how much we want Dragov's first role in the city hall.
Electronic device detected.
Fighting the first guy, these motherfuckers were holograms.
Yes.
Right up in your face. Kurt's got him. Maybe.
Grenade.
Ran out of ammo there.
Okay, I'm a patient guy, but answer me this: are you guys blind or just incompetent? Seriously,
hold on.
Try hitting them instead of wasting valuable artillery.
Oh, it's on the other side.
There's a box over here, an echo. I mean, electronic device.
I'm gonna need a lift. There you go.
And more boxes, hot dang.
Hard to find. Ferrites aren't so bad. These specialized chemicals and viral cultures, though. They'll take some time.
One sec.
I'm patient, but I'm job number one. Unless you want to start experiencing staff loss. Fuck you, Keener. These people are family. Just think of me as a second cousin if that makes it easier. Doesn't. But I'll get the shit on your list with the condition you leave us alone.
Reach the stockpile.
Duchess, I need you to see to it personally.
On it!
Get that stockpile, Agent. Everything you take from them is something they can't send to Keener.
Fuckers are eating the supplies. I don't care what it takes. Take
them out. Oh, what? I'm dumbass. Shut up.
Nearby echo detected.
Get up.
Hostiles drawing near.
Oh, we can't get him while we're shot at.
Hostiles drawing near.
I'm just...
Got one. You like where I put my gun?
Did you see mine? It was so helpful, right?
Oh. Yeah. But you could have,
Hey, no, cause, yellow. There we go. Second chance.
Duchess. One more crate. I don't know where it's at. Oh, it's in here.
Around the ball.
Looks like there's an echo.
Echo.
There. Got him.
Where did you find this?
That's not part of the agreement.
I need to know the work.
Talk to that Theo kid. He'll verify the guidance systems on those boards.
What did you pick up the loot?
Got Sarah crates,
some of it, yeah.
Explosives, chemicals, proteins, all of it. And we're mixing the aerosol up here.
Reset
I may have a few other things to add to the list.
Give us enough time, and we can find anything.
Incoming. Oh, shit, behind us.
Oh, shit. Okay.
He said.
That is goodies.
Hostiles nearby.
Did it really frickin'? They're underneath us, babe. Fuck it.
All right.
Ready?
I'm right here.
Hey, we're back in.
There's just some kind of walls or something like that that we gotta break down.
Not sure what we're supposed to do.
So you see the little X's, the little squared X's on the thing itself?
Yeah, no, it's I blew it up.
Gotta get the one in the rear. Got it. Nice.
Thank you.
I wish I had a feed of Dragoff's face as you tear his house down around him.
These motherfuckers are the same people who killed Barrett.
Still fucking burping up that damn barbecue burger I had for lunch.
Show these fuckers the door.
Oh, you know where I came from. I came right here, motherfucker. We'll see. Reach the financial exchange building. Alright, we need to go because looks like they keep up.
Same.
Alrighty then.
Is holed up in the exchange, but it looks like it's locked down tight. You might be able to gain access from the scaffolding across the street.
That's a little restock box right here before we go in. Ready to go die?
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah, let's go die. If you die, no, if you go down, take a shot.
I need another one anyways.
Damn, this gun's so fucking loud.
You almost said, damn it, he's a bitch.
There's one up here, right? Here, right? Pushed on the right on the top. There's a purple down there at the bottom.
Blow this shit! Let's fuck him up!
Guy pop out from the right.
Nice one.
Thank you, baby. Nice one on you. Push this guy in the back. All right, he's down.
Come on.
There's two more guys over here.
Yep. There's more coming in. Down.
other guy have a bug or something?
Oh, my died. Shit. No, my turret. Oh. It went away.
I'm going around this side.
Alright, careful of the fire.
Oh, there's two guys right here to your right. Four of them. There's a restock by her.
Sweet.
I keep missing.
More coming.
Oh shit, I threw a fucking grenade over here. Watch out. Oh, he's not friendly fire.
You sure about that? Should we? Oh yeah.
They heard that?
Go.
Oh my god.
Is it?
I haven't.
These bastards have killed your brothers, murdered your sisters, imprisoned you and your family. Are you gonna take that? Did we take this place and throw these rich bastards out of Wall Street for nothing? Then show their division that they can't touch us. Show me what you're made of.
There's a... I think... Ready?
No, I'm doing
it. Oh, shit. Ha. Huh. Okay. Huh. Should I start it or something?
What we gotta do? Go in the middle of this thing?
Bitch! Let's feel real stupid if I get shocked again. Yep. God damn it. All right, so there's what?
There's probably like a control box over here. All
right.
You know, like maybe...
Yes.
I mean, that could be completely wrong.
Hmm. Well, no, I see the yellow wires that are tied around the columns that lead into the other area. You see them? This one? It's just a theory. Well, no, I can't.
Oh, we gotta go.
See where it dips down, yeah.
Let's get aboard. Time to put these fuckers down. Take this. Mini gun power restored.
One's down. Or two's down.
Minigun power restored.
Dead.
Rogue agent deceased.
Got him.
Yeah.
Shade tech detected.
Nice, good shit.
Let's just try to find a way to get into that damn cage.
Yeah, I agree.
Great work, Agent. Dragov is down. But we still need to find out where he was moving the supplies for Keener.
I'll follow up with Rhodes and see if we can find
him. Way to go up?
The yellow wires on the ground. So.
That comes through here, loops around this one, then jumps over onto this area, then jumps onto this one, and then nothing.
Do you want to see if it's still active?
Nah, fuck it. Yeah, it
is. Still active.
Son of a gun. Let's find the next spot. Let's fast travel to
found it.
The food. Oh.
Found something. I shot a box. Maybe it's around the other way. Well then.
Well,
yeah, that's kind of annoying to say the least.
Those pigeons and rats. Oh no, I'm looking at their little meat stand. Yeah, those are pigeons. Okay.
Pigeons, huh?
Rats with wings.
I mean, yeah. Close enough. Well, that sucks. I'm kind of upset about that.
I can't get into those places.
Because there's like no other little boxes like that around here. That's the first one I see.
Yeah.
There's still nothing. Oh well. I guess we're still lost. That's what it is, right?
Mm-hmm.
I watched how this country responded to calls for help from those in need. Discarding them to come to the aid of men with means, we showed them. We stormed their castles. We took from them what they took from us. We threw those rich bastards out of their penthouses, and we built something from the ruins. A community. No. A family.
Hmm?
Dad, be proud.
Yeah,
yes.
Family first, Milenkinev. Well, he taught me a lot. But not that he meant
we
to.
Could fast travel to food bank.
Ben meant to his will. How he corrupted people around him, changing good.
We sure can, you right?
Yep.
Of extortion. Of bribery. Of now! Come in! Come in, Lau!
This is Agent Lau.
We've been attacked! The Rikers attacked the Hell's Kitchen settlement!
Everyone okay?
No! It's a disaster! They breached the perimeter!
How?
Turrets were offline! They must have cut the power or something!
God damn it. What about the patrols?
They were between shifts!
What do you mean, between shifts?
They were sleeping! We didn't have enough guards! The Rikers must have noticed the pattern!
God damn it, my sister?
I don't know! We haven't been able to get a hold of her.
I'm on my way.
Hostiles guarding location nearby. Electronic device detected.
Everyone, shut the fuck up. You may have heard rumblings after the bloodbath in Midtown. Yeah, it's true. We lost a lot of good people. People I consider family.
What the fuck happened?
Peter happened. And unless we play ball, he'll keep happening.
Fuck that guy. Let's kill him.
Shut the fuck up, Ron.
I don't like this any more than you. But this is an opportunity for us. And it'll keep us in the good graces of a powerful ally. First things first.
Let's stop the public execution.
We're moving downtown. We're gonna take an enclave in the heart of the financial district itself.
What's an enclave?
God damn it, Ron. Shut
Aren't we just
up.
Here?
Hostage situation.
This is the boat, right?
How could you do that? You're about to get.
Oh, that's ours.
Uh-oh.
You.
Wow, man.
No, you're not getting the fuck out of the way.
What? Boy, get yourself some damn glasses.
Incoming hostiles detected.
More.
Friendly control point detected.
Mm-hmm. From my left.
Over here.
Damn, they're far away.
What the...
Nice. Grenade. Oh no, never mind, I'm sorry. Moving up.
Save.
Sweet. Yeah, that's it. Shit. Oh no, they're friendlies.
Yeah. Very nice. And we're almost here.
Mm-hmm. There's an electronic device right here.
Was I unclear? Don't patronize me, Keener. I'm honestly asking, because you still haven't delivered.
We can't let Dragov's supplies get to Keener.
Assuming they haven't made it to him already. Hopefully we're not too late. Take a look around. See what you can find.
I honestly didn't know he was freaking there.
One right here to your right, there's two. Right. Someone. Oh, here they are.
Going on the left. I think this is where we're supposed to go.
Yep.
You don't leave that many people guarding an empty building. The Rikers are here for something.
Recent aerial footage shows some chemical spillage on the east side and some Rikers activity on the north. This may be related to Keener's bioweapon.
Scope them both. We'll get to the bottom of this.
Oh yeah, you nailed me, alright.
Drop it down.
Restock rocker.
Excuse me.
Aerosol chemical equipment detected.
Well.
Oh. All right, venting the pressure.
Exothermic reaction initiated.
Ignite the chemical vapor.
You just gotta,
I'm getting farther.
Shoot it.
Echo up here.
Echo nearby.
Ain't exactly Vexix, but it'll do.
No, it won't. This mixture isn't providing the correct dispersal under pressure.
We're following your instructions. If you need a different chemical ratio, then you need to provide it. None of these guys are chemists.
Yeah, that's not what their records say.
Fuck off with that shit.
My instructions have gone through rigorous testing. Your guys can't follow them and get me some who can.
Fuck!
Get that reaction under control!
It's not stopping!
Then dump it, you useless fuck!
Looks like you're running a real quality operation here, Dragoff.
Quality.
Go fuck yourself.
Hate to break in on this little party, but I finished some more analysis of Isaac's data from the Wall Street compound. It's not good. Use cases include aerosol dispersal mechanisms and cultures for growing viruses.
Dragov's helping Keener with his bioweapon. We need to shut this whole operation down. Agent, secure the north side of that pier. Any supplies the Rikers were prepping to send need to go up in smoke. Do not, I repeat, do not let the Rikers get those supplies off the dock.
That's you.
Thank you.
Sack box.
Fuel pump detected. Fuel pump activated.
Oh.
I like the way you think, Agent. When that barge is flooded with fuel, it'll be gone in no time.
Trying to say that for persons.
Thank you.
work there, Agent. We've just put a large dent in Keener's bioweapon production. He may believe he's got this wrapped up, but he's got another thing coming.
I'm not so sure. He's had plenty of time to work on this. We may need some outside help, but for now, this is a big win for us.
Rogue
agent, deceased.
Dragov was a big player in Lower
Manhattan. Let's go to the control
the
point.
The Rikers under one banner
okay.
again
Nearby?
And hoarded
yeah.
an abundance of supplies.
Okay.
He's gonna leave a power vacuum behind, and that's something we can exploit.
I'll send in a squad to retrieve the chemicals at the pier. Securing them is a win.
Oh shit!
Who knows how much Dragov has already provided?
Yeah, I know.
To
I just popped out of nowhere. Oh yeah, I remember we healed him.
Agent, we've cracked it. We know where Keener's located. Liberty Island.
Scumbag's been right in the neighborhood this whole time.
Turns out Parnell had a secret back door to their comms channels, allowing us to weed out the spoofs. And thanks to the data from all of Keener's agents, we could identify a pattern and isolate a source. Drone surveillance also confirms it.
Hold on, I'm gonna go to you.
We'll need to move.
I don't think I grabbed his
we can't let him get away
skill
this
thing.
Time.
I'll join you on this one, Agent. Meet me at the ferry terminal.
Does he have a skill
It's
thing?
Time to finish this.
I thought he did.
Yeah, I don't think he did. I didn't even get one. I would have got one too.
Oh well.
I don't think.
That's cool.
Yeah, no,
go to the Celebration Hotel, which is the nearest control point, and then we're just gonna head from there. I think.
Did you get all the goodies?
Or to me, I'm running.
All right.
Working with Paul Rhodes at the Haven settlement, this friendly militia is made up of former JTF and civilian volunteers. The peacekeepers try to keep this area in check. Even though they might not have the training and tech, they've proven they can handle themselves. Make sure to stay on their good side.
Detected. Friendly control point in proximity.
Oh my god! You can't shoot under here, right? Fuck that was.
It's a big ass drone as well.
It's your call. What are you gonna do?
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
I guess elite territory. Oh, you can try that.
Sure. My drone's taking this, or your drone's taking this air. Restock right here.
Yeah, I guess I'll be here. There's one more button.
Oh, right here, that thing. I don't know. What? Oh shit. Been over here.
See that elite fucking drone?
Yep. Watch out.
That's the big gun. You like how all the fucking gas tanks are back here?
Oh, look. Shade tech. Oh no, never mind. Cleaner's key. I don't get that shit. Yeah, that's the thing, we didn't get any keys.
Maybe they're a rarer drop. Got all the goodies.
Yeah.
Thank you.
there's something.
Keep going. I call that.
This is really weird.
Yeah, usually it says something like about where we need to go.
Well, it's still saying it's at the front.
Yeah, so saying, I mean, yeah, it's still saying we're on the right.
Just another way out. I think maybe we need to go back to the front.
Yeah.
Try to trigger it again.
Yeah, unless those guys that are fighting triggers it.
We have to be level 40.
Oh, so we're not level 40 yet.
I don't think so.
No, we're level 38.
Ah, shit.
So I guess we gotta go do a couple more things.
Oh, so I've been seen.
Do you wanna take care of the girls real quick?
Yep.
Go on a little five powwow.
I am fighting. Not hitting us?
I think you're hitting. Definitely went down.
Yeah, but I didn't see any health until it was like already dead.
You want to go to the control point?
Yeah.
There's two side missions we can do here. Get that XP.
For sure, for sure.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
So we're gonna take a break?
Yeah, we're gonna take a little break.
I miss crafty.
Okay. Should I exit the game? Okay.
This is my life. How can you be guardians?
Thank you. scavenging list.
Everything stays quiet.
Snow is falling. Everyone is so happy to be here. Santa Claus is coming along just to bring you some cheer. While snow is falling down, how can you be blue?
Enough supplies to last a while.
Your cat should. Don't forget about your cash. They're for leveling up, no?
Detected. Nearby location.
Yeah.
By
didn't you get one? I thought I saw you lit up light of orange. No, in your inventory, babe. You know how when you level up you get a cash thing? Hold on.
hostiles, guarding location nearby.
Our stocks are in pretty good shape.
Detected. Nearby location. Guarded by hostiles.
Alright, babe. I'm just going through the weapons because we got a shitload of them. Damn it. So we need to do small missions, or side missions, actually. Ready? We wouldn't be fortunate enough to have a vendor here, right? No, that's at the actual safe houses. I'm gonna go to the safe house and sell. Or is that only at the base operations? Groovy. Ew. No. Forget it. I'm just gonna go to the settlement real quick. Or, I mean, it's down the street from the side mission anyways. Sorry. Honest, it's crazy how fast the DLC. Well, I mean, it's a DLC, so it shouldn't really take that long to progress through it, but still. Mm. Excuse me. Guy, the vendor's like, I'll trade anything except for my soul. But that's negotiable.
Detected. Nearby location. Guarded by hostiles.
We need to... to finish it. I'm ready. I'm down the street from the thingy. Yeah. Okay. Well, I wanted to sell all the junk, so. Ja. I'm not taking any chances.
I just ran out of storage space.
I am muted. I appreciate you telling me that. But yeah, we're pretty much
I can't hear you.
Trying to get that. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now or no?
The Rikers aren't gonna let you
maybe
just walk
you
in
now?
There.
Yes.
Expect heavy
okay.
resistance.
Well, damn, I was muted.
So they've got a turret at the perimeter. Told you resistance would be heavy. Shut it down, Agent.
Watch it. There's some just passing to your right.
Oh shit, well, I appreciate you stepping by and letting me know. Oh, that's a...
that's a machine gun. Our automated turret.
Alright, I am getting fucked on.
There we go.
Homeboy's playing Yu-Gi-Oh right now.
Huh?
I was watching some Yu-Gi-Oh memes earlier too, which is pretty funny.
Alright, let's see what this Riker bullet factory looks like.
This is one of the side missions.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, we're almost done with this DLC. We pretty much ran right through it. Pretty damn good. I mean, we ran through the first game pretty damn quickly. Well, we put like maybe 12 hours into it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, maybe 12 hours into it and we beat it. Well, the story anyway, it's not everything. There's still a lot of shit to do.
Oh.
Yeah, we killing it, bro. We're trying to. It's been fun. They've been really good games. I'm honestly surprised how good these games have been. I didn't think I would like them as much as I do. Bang, bang, gang, gang, indeed. Fucking Claude trying to kill us, too. More effective than these fucking games. That's everybody up here. Just like a turret gun that we're about to have to deal with.
Oh, another turret. They really couldn't wait to waste all that ammo they're making.
Hey, back off! I'm gonna make you
assume we can disable it.
I'm gonna assume yes, I just don't know. Getting shot. I disabled it. There's a loot box back here. Oh, nice. Another machine gun.
What the fuck can I?
Oh, no. There it is.
Downstairs, but they probably have it locked down.
You'll need to shut down the security system. Cut the power, and you should be clear.
Yeah, bro. Just eating turrets, man. You know how it is. Eating turret fire. They call me Meat Shield. But it's not because I shield my dick, because, you know. Nah, hell no, this ain't even Tarkov, bro. I know you see fucking people taking bullets in the motherfucker.
When in doubt, shoot it out.
Investigate
the
vault.
Get to the security gate now.
Yeah, I agree. The first one is most definitely more less forgiving. You're not able to just whatever, just stand and begin fight. First one, you have to be really careful. A lot more. I feel like the first one's a lot more tactical.
Gold, 24 karat.
I guess the Rikers are trying to mint their own money. At least they were smart enough to use gold.
I'll send in some people to secure this site.
Wow.
Gold bars everywhere.
Why?
Grenade.
Yeah, most definitely. Very ready and gunny.
Watch it.
Still fun though. They both have their pros and cons, in my opinion. Hell yeah, bro. Good shit, dog. I appreciate you stopping by, man. Thank you for chat. Bullet Queen, cause she eats my fucking bullets.
Our anchors were running a pretty ambitious operation here. I'm surprised they were able to pull it off.
They were a crafty bunch, and they seemed to have started to think more about the future.
One step closer.
Yeah, we're getting there. Power. What are we, 39 now? Underestimate
them. Yep.
God, yeah, sure, look at all this gold. Well done, holy shit. There is so much gold in here. Like, there's still more gold behind these cages, too.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing we can unlock here. Oh, homie, at least put one of these fucking golds in your pocket. Shit. Walk back. All right, yeah, it looks like we're just exiting.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely restock. That's some goodies over here. There's some guys right here in the entrance.
Almost done.
I mean, he gave us like a damn near quarter fucking XP right here.
Mm-hmm.
Next, mission.
Next side mission.
Mm-hmm. It's not too far.
Head this way.
Agent, what? You're gonna wanna hear this.
Actually, that's really far.
From the JTF
yeah. I guess we should go to the control point.
Unless you wanna try this one side mission on the northern half.
I just went straight up over there.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
I'm a fast travel near it, because that looks far. That looks hella closer to the safe house.
And you can actually teleport to the main mission and then just walk to the side.
Ah, damn.
No, not that one, though.
What? What?
The one in the north?
How about this? Where'd you go? Looks like there's something on the way.
Also, there's enemies on the way.
Let's do it. Oh no, this is the mission.
No, maybe that's the main mission.
Not bad. We're going this way. Like it.
Portable electronic device detected.
What's an electronic device?
I see you hiding back there. You come out here before I get impatient. That's better. Just the two of y'all?
What do you want?
For you to answer my question.
My husband and his friends are coming back any minute.
Oh, well, maybe I should go. Wouldn't want them getting the wrong idea. Then again, I've got friends, too. Here they are now. Let's see. Now, is that your husband or one of his buddies?
Mark!
You touch them, you're dead. You married a good one.
Really right place?
We've been sending some people out lately to Chinatown to keep the area under control. A patrol spotted some cleaners engaged in something fishy in the underground. I told them to hold off going in after them, but I haven't heard from them since. They're gonna need backup.
We'll take care of it.
There's gotta be some sort of way. Oh, wow.
Oh, that's pretty.
If anyone can hear this, please respond.
Steph? It's Paul. We read you. What's your location and status?
Paul! Oh, thank God. I'm holed up in the supermarket on the lower level.
Hold tight. Help is on the way. Agent, please, get in there and help Steph. She's in way over her head.
All right, one down, two to go. Keep a lookout for the other rat.
That was Thomas. Son of a bitch burned him alive. Hopefully there's still time to save Steph and Petra. Please, hurry, Agent.
And I can't open here.
No.
Let's see, are you on the right way?
I have no idea.
Oh, there we go.
Got it. Never mind. You got it. Ugh. Down.
So we had to restore power in here or something like that too.
Let's just come in here and oh, right here. Ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, Jesus.
Cleaners have been moving through the area, burning everything in their way. They got Thomas, but I think Petra is still out there. We have to find her and get out of here.
We can still salvage something from this shit show. Do whatever it takes, Agent.
Oh.
What's it, babe? A lot of bodies.
Yeah, a lot of bodies.
It's locked.
And?
I guess. Okay, Petra, do. Yeah, you know.
So there's like a circuit running.
A lot of folks locked every door they could find when shit went down. But you're pretty smart for an agent. I'm sure you can find an angle to shoot any locks that are in your way.
See the red door?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is fun.
Oh. Ready? Stay on that side. No. Go to that door now. Shot the lock on from the other side. Oh, goodies. No, baby. Trying to, at least.
So you could.
Try.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Shit. Don't like those psychos hurt, Steph.
Sorry?
The engineer's name is
I think it's just the level, no?
Yeah, I guess we're right.
Okay. Watch it. Reloading.
Identification confirmed. Petra done.
Steph, I'm sorry.
No. Fucking cleaners. They weren't even infected. They didn't just surface.
Agent, secure the site. We can't let them continue what they're doing here.
Moving. Heal real quick.
How can they live with themselves doing this, killing all these people?
I'm sorry we couldn't save the rest of the team. I'll send in some people to secure the site and recover the bodies. You did everything you could, Agent. Thank you.
Let's see. You want to get the shade cache?
We can try.
Okay. Oh, this is the one that we were trying to get earlier. I think so. That's not the one. That's fine. I'm traveling to you. Ah. Where are you going?
Shade cache is on this building.
There are two of them. We're closer to the one. Here, I'll put a waypoint. North of me. Or, well, south. I guess in this building up top.
Alright.
Okay, so we just somehow gotta get up top.
Yeah, I think that's the issue last time.
I think the answer is in one of these buildings. Like maybe this one. Nope, not that one. This building.
Civilians in distress.
We're gonna have to go into one of the buildings that's up next to it.
Civilians
somehow.
In danger.
Probably gonna have to skip this one. I guess another side mission.
Agent, you're gonna want to hear this.
There's red smoke billowing from the JTF base.
Do you want to?
I guess Wall Street, and then we'll go to that side mission east of it.
Where?
I'm gonna go to Wall Street, and then there's a side mission east. Sorry, west.
Go.
There's red smoke billowing from the JTF base at Castle Clinton, just like at City Hall.
Keener's bioweapon.
Team over there aren't responding to my calls. It's not looking good.
We need you to search for survivors and find out how the contagion was released.
I'll send in a cleanup crew once the site is secure. We want to have a chance in hell of containing this thing. We need to learn more about it.
What mission do you
want
to go on?
The side mission, Castle Clinton.
Okay.
This is bad.
This is very bad. Fuck.
An agent needs assistance.
There's not anything we can do. Going back to that mission thing and then, or Wall Street and then.
Okay. That was fun.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Yeah.
Fucked up just a little bit.
Been able to contact the JTF at the castle since we heard about the red smoke.
We're pretty sure it's another one of Keener's bioweapon attacks. We need you to secure any survivor. Looks like the cleaners got here first.
From all around.
Agent, take them out.
Sniper's down. Yellow guy.
Yeah, I see him. I'm right behind him. Flank him from the back.
Reloading.
Get inside the castle and look for the source of the contamination.
Huh.
Immediate medical assistance.
And
needed.
I am sorry.
Agent down.
That happened. I am coming for you. Hold on. Oh, I can't even.
Oh shit! I'm
fucked.
What? Okay, hold on. I don't think there's anybody else. Okay.
Might be able to.
Hold on! No! Hold on! Yay! Reload.
Yeah, I accidentally pushed give up.
Wow.
Got a truck.
We can go up.
Come in, anybody! This is Dan Abbott!
Entering contaminated area. Contaminated area.
Uh-oh.
Agents, we need to get the ventilation system back online. I don't know how much longer I can hold out in here.
Looks like I didn't pick it up at exhaust pan. You'll need to switch it on
underneath
to get rid of the smoke.
Okay.
Detected.
Keep away from the smoke.
Power online.
I'm going for the next one.
System activated.
Take out those cleaners before they get to Dan.
One. Oh, shit.
Ah!
tell the cleanup crew to bring Dan back to Haven. For now, get to the courtyard and find that crate.
Bruh.
What?
Focused, Agent. The crate should be close.
What if we go around the other side?
I was gonna go up here. On the other side? Well, you'd be farther
over here. Yes. Go. Okay. I guess so. Nope.
I've got the crate's location pinned down.
Cleanup crew is ready to move. They'll head in as soon as the castle is secure.
I'm moving up to the center.
Data from the security systems. We might be able to construct an echo and find out what happened here. This may take a while.
Yeah, I'm going over.
You've got cleaner reinforcements incoming. Find a good spot and finish them off. Should hopefully give us the intel we need.
Nearby echo detected.
You gotta be kidding! I haven't had this stuff in years.
Hey, leave some for the rest of us.
All right. What else is in here?
What the hell? What the fuck? What is that?
Shut it down!
Get away from there!
That smoke? They didn't stand a chance.
City Hall was just the beginning. He's fucking with us.
No. He's showing us how far he's willing to go. Proving he's got more payloads of his bioweapon at his disposal and the division...
We've compiled the evidence you gathered from the rogue agents. And we've got solid intel that Keener is on Liberty Island. Let's go get that son of a bitch. Meet me at the ferry terminal in Battery Park. And we'll take it from there.
There, or should we just go to Wall Street?
Wall Street's probably the easiest way.
Going to Wall.
Required mission is not finished.
Yeah, and that's what I saw.
Huh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get some ammo over here. Oh no. Oh shit. De veras. Babe.
I don't know, I'm gonna... like how it flew into the ground.
Mm-hmm.
My favorite.
So graceful.
Well, hi there, Limitless. Just trying to finish up this campaign. We're almost done. We're on the last mission.
Compile the evidence you gathered from the rogue agents. And we've got solid intel.
Trying to kill somebody. Aaron Keener, there you go. Trying to kill Aaron Keener, finally.
Meet me at the ferry terminal in Battery Park, and we'll take it from there.
Guess we gotta keep on, right?
But I'm just going through my weapons really quick. Hold on.
Going through your weapons? Okay.
Yeah.
I was trying to do that, and I got shot at. You're doing such a good job, you know, just trying to protect me. All right. Let's go. You're still going through your stuff.
Yes, I have a lot.
They have a backpack called the Anarchist Cookbook. I know, right? So I didn't know that we have 150 freaking slots. Oh, I got a bonus.
You're just having all sorts of fun, huh?
Oh, me?
Yep.
Always.
I think it's up here, right? I'm down. No, pardon me.
It. Let's go to Liberty Island.
Tony?
Huh?
Tony.
Tony what?
No. Coney Ferry.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yes.
Or something like that. I can't remember. They're coming at us.
They're being pretty loud.
Maybe suck over here.
Alright, we're taking down Aaron Keener now.
Agent, last Black Tusk just arrived and scuttled a
last mission.
I'm hiding
the last main mission.
They haven't
oh,
there's
some
yet, there's no way I can take these guys alone. We need to get to Liberty Island to take out Keener. First, you'll need to clear out the Black Tusk by the terminal and secure a vessel. Ideally, the ferry I'm currently on.
Right. Oh! That's just a... Gonna go on the left side.
Thank you.
The robo dog is coming out.
That Boston Dynamics frickin' robot dog?
Yep. Yep. You wanna come around where I'm at? So they're just.
Yeah, I'm coming. Did you go up top?
Yeah. There's a ledge over here. Yep.
Yeah, I see it. There's a purple right there. Too. I'm trying to creep
yeah.
out. Oh. Nice.
Oh.
Huh, very smart.
Trying to protect that, I think.
Oh, you know it.
Got the range. Go for the plane. Hey.
Now we're gonna try this again.
Ferry, but we need to secure it and get it up and running.
Why don't you come through or not?
Restocked.
Watch it. I see him running up here.
Ah!
Get those explosives ready! And move it! We're not leaving a single vessel behind!
Agent, you have to disable those explosives.
Where you gone?
Get in this purple over here.
Thank you.
med. They have a medic.
Auto turret, hit the area. Ready to engage.
Serious trauma detected.
There's a resuck box out here.
Okay. I'm gonna go get this loot right here.
Okay.
Explosives detected.
Good shit.
Right back. Ooh.
We're good?
Yeah, we're good.
Explosives disarmed.
Oh, take down Aaron Keener.
Black Tusker closing in on me on the upper deck. I won't be able to stay here much longer.
I'm sucking.
Hey.
Let's get this ferry on a course
right,
to the island.
Good shit.
Gotta admit, I can't wait to finally kick Keener's ass.
Kelso, I've taken a look through Parnell's files and found something. Looks like he worked with Keener's bioweapon under the name Project Eclipse. There's something big planned on the island. I really don't like the sound of that.
Whatever Keener's planning, we can't let him carry it out.
I don't really trust you, but you're all we've got. Don't fuck it up.
God damn.
Incoming ferry, 0.8 miles east.
Going to Liberty Island?
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
Oh, he sees us coming.
Fire at will.
Take out.
You coward.
Keep firing.
Oh God! We're going in hard.
Fun.
Yeah, so. Castle?
She's right here on the ground.
Unknown network detected.
Over here.
Signal's coming from below the statue. It's gotta be him.
Welcome to Liberty Island, agents. I see the division really went out of their way to give me their tired and poor.
Keener. He's tapped into our comms. Agent, ignore him. You know what your objective is.
Here we go.
Backpack over here.
Neutralizing the last EMP. Keener is fucked, sir.
All right, prepare for a full assault. All units, move in.
Black Tusk haven't arrived in New York by coincidence. They're here to get Keener. But why?
That, your kill zone, is a $1 million question.
God damn you, Keener. Agent, I'm going radio silent for now. We don't want to telegraph our intentions to this fucking eavesdropper. Don't listen to what he says. He will try to manipulate you. Kelso, out.
System